Hello, folks. At the risk of causing alarm and despondency, I'm going to do another Beatles tune from 1964 this evening. And now I haven't counted them yet, and I don't know how many there were, but there was lots. One thing I did establish, though, was that at one stage during 1964, the top five records on the American Billboard charts were all Beatles singles. One, two, three, four, and five. So it gives you some idea of just how popular these guys were and how many tunes they were doing. This one is Just to Dance with You. It's another one of those Lennon McCartney numbers that's mainly John. And I occasionally see it put about that John wasn't perhaps all that good a guitarist. What utter rubbish. If any of you young guys nowadays know anybody who could play a rhythm like this guy, you better show me who, because he was absolutely outstanding, absolutely unique. So here you go, Just to Dance with You, The Beatles, 1964.
Before this dance is true, I think I love you too. I'm so happy when you dance with me. I don't wanna kiss or hold your hand. If it's funny, try and understand. There is really nothing else I'd rather do, 'cause I'm happy just to dance with you. I don't need a hug or hold you tight. I just wanna dance with you all night. In this world there's nothing I would rather do, 'cause I'm happy just to dance with you. Just to dance with you, ah, is everything I need. If all this dance is true, I think I love you too. I'm so happy when you dance with me. If somebody tries to take my place, let's pretend we just can't see his face. Well, there's nothing I would rather do, 'cause I'm happy just to dance with you. Just to dance with you, ah, is everything I need. Before this dance is through, I think I love you too. I'm so happy when you dance with me. If somebody tries to take my place, let's pretend we just can't see his face. In this world there's nothing I would rather do. I've discovered I'm in love with you, 'cause I'm happy just to dance with you.
Rhythm guitarist extraordinaire, John Lennon. See you tomorrow.